Namaste. Welcome. This is Kristen, and this is a yoga nidra for insomnia to help you drift off to deep sleep. The guidance here is designed to bring you into a deep state of sleep for the rest of the night. A practice that you can enjoy just as you crawl into bed. And instead of the wonderful techniques that we use for integration in a typical yoga nidra experience, here I will simply carry you into the deepest states of sleep where you can rest. Begin to let go of the momentum of your day, knowing that there's nothing else that you need to do. Now it is time to rest, to dissolve. Allow yourself to be carried, swayed into deep, nourishing sleep. Settling into your bed and tucking yourself in the same way a mother would to a beloved child. Fluff your pillow and with tender care, settle into your little cocoon, where you are safe, free, at peace, and ready to let go. Begin to relax the physical body, muscles, tendons, tissues. Allow the bone to become heavy. Relax the weight of the head and neck, for there's no need to carry it any longer. And could you welcome this same softening and relaxation into the muscle of the mind, as if the mind could softly open, relaxing, unclenching, letting go of the thinking mind. Analyzing the stories, narratives, whatever you did or did not do, all of your to-do lists. Now it is time to let go. Now it is time to rest. Begin to invite a deep breath in through the nose and out through the mouth. Letting go. And we'll begin to weave in the physiological sigh, finding two sips of air in through the nose to fully inflate the lungs, followed by a long, smooth, slow breath out. On your next breath in, find two sips. And one breath out. Dissolving away tension. Two more. That's it. Allow tension to simply melt away from the body as you soften into the support beneath you, sensing the whole body conforming into the softness, support, and comfort of your mattress, pillows, sinking down into the support beneath you, as if you were resting. Floating on a cloud. Notice the atmosphere of air all around you now. And sensing the breath in the nostrils. Become completely absorbed in the already present rhythm of the natural breath. Spacious and effortless. Let the breath carry you. Like that beautiful cloud floating softly into deeper and deeper relaxation. Breath softly flowing in and warm breath softly flowing out. Deeper and deeper. And now see if you can begin to lengthen into the exhale. Inhaling softly. And inviting a gentle lengthening into the exhale. Smoothing out the exhale. This long, smooth breath out. Dissolving away tension and softening into the more tender parts of yourself that require a little bit more loving attention. Smoothing out, lengthening into the exhale. And begin to relax the jaw and soften the tongue, the eyes falling heavy beyond the eyelids, softening and relaxing all of the tiny muscles around and behind the eyes. Imagine as if the eyes could begin to drift off to sleep, tucking in beyond the eyelids, relaxing into the quietude of the darkness. The eyes resting back to sleep. Welcome the whole body to soften into the darkness beyond closed eyes, and relaxing into the quietude of the darkness of the room around you. Into the quiet and the darkness of the night. Just listen. To the quiet of the night. Animals retreating back to their cozy dens, as you too settle into the quietude of the night. Time to rest now. The sun settled beyond the horizon. As the city lights begin to dim, everything turns quiet. As the stars begin to emerge, as you settle in deeper and deeper, allow the body to do what it was naturally born to do. Regeneration. Healing. Resting. Recharging. The body knows how to go to sleep. Simply trust in the wisdom of the body as you lean into deep rest and relaxation here and now. Allow the natural rhythm of the breath to carry you like a cloud, settling into the body's inherent magical ability to be breathed. Breathing it. And breathing out. Notice the transitions between the breath. as if the breath were like the lunar cycle. Pay special attention to the exhale. Imagine as if the inhale were the energy of the waxing moon, followed by the exhale resonating with the energy of the waning moon. This phase of letting go and releasing, shedding away what no longer serves you here. And see if you can smooth out the transition between the inhale and the exhale. Following the flow of breath, smooth out the inhale into the exhale. Seamless flow of breath. The exhale, releasing, falling deeper and deeper into the darkness, the healing darkness, like the releasing energy of the waning moon. Slow and smooth. Calming breath that arises in the deep states of peaceful sleep. Allow the exhale to bring you deeper. Inhale. Exhale. Relax. Deeper. Inhale. Relax. Even deeper. Letting go. On the exhale, let it go. Begin to follow my voice as we move awareness throughout the body while you rest, sensing the mouth and the tongue, the tip of the tongue and the root of the tongue. The lower jaw, the bottom lip, and the top lip. Sensing the flow of air at the tip of the nose, the cheekbones, temples, eyebrows, and the eyelids, the eyes heavy, relaxing back. Drifting into sleep, into the darkness beyond the island, the right ear, sensing the outer ear and the inner ear. The left ear, sensing the outer ear and the inner ear. Center of the forehead, relaxing, open. Crown of the head. In the back of the head, the whole scalp and hair, awareness trickling down the sides of the neck, the center of the chest. In the heart center, behind the sternum, right side of the chest, shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, palm of the hand, and back of the hand, the thumb on the right hand, first finger, second, third, pinky finger, all five fingers, and the spaces between the fingers, sensing the right hand and the whole right arm inside and out, the right side of the chest, the right side lung, sensing the flow of air in the right side lung, spacious and seamless, center of the chest, the heart, the heartbeat, left side of the chest, shoulder, upper arm, elbow, forearm, wrist, palm of the hand, and back of the hand, sensing. releasing the thumb on the left hand. First finger. Second. Third. Pinky finger. All five fingers. And the spaces between the fingers. Sensing the left hand and the whole left arm together inside and out. The left side of the chest, left side lung, and the flow of air in the left side lung. Sensing the breath in both lungs simultaneously. The breath flowing in and flowing out. In and out. Sensing the rib cage opening, closing, opening, closing, expansion and contraction. Awareness moving down into the diaphragm. The diaphragm rising and falling. The navel center. Rising and falling. Softening into the low belly and the low back. Sacrum. Resting. Softly. Sensing the right hip, upper leg, knee, and back of the knee, lower leg, ankle, heel, sole of the right foot, and top of the foot. The big toe, second, third, fourth, baby toe, all five toes on the right foot, and the spaces between the toes. Sensing the right foot and the whole right leg inside and out. And sensing the low belly and the whole pelvic bowl. The left hip, upper leg, knee, back of the knee, lower leg, ankle, heel, sole of the left foot, and top of the foot, big toe, second, third, fourth, baby toe, sensing all five toes and the spaces between the toes. Sensing the left foot and the whole left leg, inside and out. Allow the whole body to rest back into the soft healing nature of the harmonious breath. Sensing the whole body resting inside and out. The whole body sinking, dissolving into deep rest. Sensing the whole back of the body resting on clouds of pillows and blankets. Imagine as if the boundary of the physical body could dissolve like sugar into water, melting, dissolving, and drifting into sleep. And sensing the flow of air, the breath in the nostrils, notice the cool touch of the inhale and the gentle warmth, humidity of the exhale. Completely effortless in the breath. Now bring awareness to the crown of the head. And could you imagine the breath flowing in through the crown of the head, down the physical body, and out through the soles of the feet, inhaling, breath flowing in, down the length of the spine and out the soles of the feet, inhaling down the length of the spine the soles of the feet. Seamless, soft flow of natural breath. You might imagine the breath flowing like sweet, nurturing nectar, as white, luminous light. In through the crown and out the soles of the feet. Dissolving away tension. Cleansing away your worries. Allow the breath, soft and quiet, to carry you, swaying you into deep sleep. The breath, like a cradle, soothing you into sleep. Letting go as if you were already asleep. That's it. Allow yourself to drift off to sleep. Slowly. Quietly. Drifting off to sleep. Falling deeply into healing sleep. Letting go.